Behavioral management is all about changing negative behaviors. My goal is to promote healthy families. We're here to promote healthy relationships. I work with parents to identify specific problematic behaviors. When parents come in and their children have behavioral problems, the first thing we want to do is target any stressors that are going on. And number two, identify what those behaviors are. Once we've identified those, I want to really get together with the parents and see how parents are implementing consequences to those behaviors. For example, we want consequences to be specific, immediate, consistent, and we want them to be meaningful to the child. We want children to feel like they're being recognized and noticed and reinforced for positive behaviors, ideally more often than the negative behaviors. We want children to feel good about their interactions with their parents. And parents want to feel good about their interactions with their children. There's a lot of emphasis I place on establishing trust, really getting down to understanding how the child perceives his or her problems. What is it exactly in his or her world that is giving him or her difficulties? The core of setting up a behavioral management program is setting up a behavioral contract that links wanted behaviors with privileges and working together as a group to create kind of a scenario in which there's an outline for success, and it's something that can be checked on a weekly basis at home and then in the office. My goal is to promote healthy relationships between parents and their children. It's about kids feeling good about their relationships with their family and their friends. And same thing for the parents. I want them to feel good about the interactions they're having with their kids.